the square of the hypotenuse of a right triangle is equal to the sum of the squares of the two adjacent sides. You not tolerate letting your participle dangle, so please effect the self-same respect for your geometric slides. Old Einstein said it when he was getting nowhere. Give him credit. He was heard to declare, Eureka! The square of the hypotenuse of a right triangle is equal to the sum of the squares of the two adjacent sides. Now that we've come this far, men, let's go through the rules again.
Parallel lines never connect,
which is just about what you might expect. Though scientific laws may change and decimals can be moved, the following is constant and has yet to be disproved. The square of the hypotenuse of the right triangle is equal to the sum of the squares, not less, not more, as I said before, is equal to the sum of the squares of the two adjacent.